first part that I would have to discuss is, why have you decided for your company to get vaccinated?
Pretty much it's at the end of the day, it's to keep us all safe, to protect ourselves, protect our whakapapa, all our whānau, especially our elderly, and each other. Yeah.
So I know Ankara is starting back up soon. How are you feeling knowing that your girls are going to be a little bit more protected from COVID-19 when they return back to Kula?
It is a big relief to know that they've had this opportunity now to take the Pfizer vaccination. Yeah, and to protect them that little bit more in addition to looking after themselves, wearing their face mask and good hygiene. Yeah.
And just talk about the way to ahead today, how it made you and your girls comfortable. Is there advice that you'd like to give other whānaus, like to come to the marae to feel
Yep. Well, the marae here is a big part of our whānau. My children's uncle is also one of the kaumātos here, and he's on the board also. And to be coming to a sacred place like this and uplifting and filling our wairua with positivity, and that we think of it as extra protection as well. And it's good for our girls, our tamariki, to be coming through here and seeing all the awhi and support that we all provide for each other, regardless if you're here for your first vaccination, second booster, all the ethnicities that come through here. Yeah, and it's good for them to see how supportive and welcoming our people are here.
Do you have any kukuakaki to other parents who are still on the line, on the fence, sorry, making this decision? Do you have any kukuakaki for them?
Educate yourself with the proper information. Go to the Ministry of Health web pages. Don't go on Facebook and see who's sharing whatever link. Get the right information, the proper information, and protect your tamariki. The positivity of getting vaccinated for your tamariki and yourself far outweighs any negative things that could happen. I feel we have to do it.
So those are all my papas for this kapa kōrero, but if you'd like to say anything about in regards to today, all of that, tēnā kōrero mai.
Yeah, come down to the marae, we will offer you, we will support you, not only our tamariki, but also our kaumātoas, our kuias, everyone. Yeah.